It's a little busy right now. Days are getting longer. Gotta watch out for that blinding sunlight. Visibility is low in it when you're riding into it. I hear a train. Whoa. Bugs are coming out now too. Watch out for the kids. Everybody's out. Train. Woo. Can't catch up to that thing. It's flying. Up the hill. Train. Into the sun. Whew. There goes the rest of it. It's the end of the train. Can't see it from here though. Everything's grown in now. And it's springtime. I can smell the flowers. Must be those things on the right. Yikes. It's almost a perfume smell. Sort of strong. Right. There's the train tracks. Downhill now. Did a little climbing, we get to coast downhill now. Because that's how we do it on the BikeBlogger channel. Downhill. 29, 30 miles per hour. Oh yeah, they're doing work on this road, I forgot. Okay. Cut in front of me. Alright. Yeah, I forgot I shouldn't be going this way. It's a little busy right now. Expect delays. Waiting on that guy. Run down the center lane. Construction. They're finally going to replace this road. Was gonna go left back there, but too much traffic. Gave my head nod there rather than a hand signal. What's going on over there? Accident. I think my bike's okay. I was focusing too much on the beat up car back there that I think there was some glass in the road. Accident that happened just recently back there. Oh well. Almost home. I'll get off the bike and check the tires just to be absolutely safe. Going fine right now though. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Like and subscribe. I'm trying to see how traffic reacts to that guy.